first chamber music, American Chamber Music Ensemble, to record and perform in Cuba. We're classically trained musicians, but we're very passionate about folk music from different cultures.
Salsa, there's lots of really engaging, fun rhythms. Stuff that I think a lot of people will instantly kind of recognize as very Cuban influenced.
We like to dig in past the notes and put the music into a cultural, philosophical, and emotional context for our audience.